sample of my shit.
Look. Yeah, I've gone through a whole week wearing the same clothes. It's just the shit I went through when I was 10 years old. Just a skinny motherfucker eating leftovers. Looking up to this dude that they call my brother. Never had nothing new, always had me downs. And got treated like shit, getting beat down. No father, no brother, or sister that gave a fuck. Just this invisible child that kept his dreams up. Living in a broken home, that's all I ever knew. That bitch that they called dad left when I was two. I never looked up to him, he ain't nobody. But moving weight across the border made up somebody. He never gave a fuck to ever give his youngster a buck. He had a starving, but he really didn't give a fuck. Yeah, I know it doesn't sound too broken hearted. Well, let me your ears, cause I just got started. Sample of my new shit. Life story.